At the occasion, Health Inspector Sophia Disho called on businesses around Kurenkuru to always check expiry dates of goods to avoid those goods being sold to the public.
My message would be they should actually use a first-in, first-out system, which allows them to always monitor the expiry dates of their products. In doing so, then they can at least protect the public at the same time and also protect their own business from unnecessary public issues or health issues.
A large quantities of food items and beverages that were confiscated from different businesses during a national operation were burnt at the town's dumping site. The operation, which targeted counterfeit and substandard food and beverages which presents a risk to human health, was conducted jointly by the police and environmental health inspectors. Some of the products' best before dates shows that it has passed with at least a month before they were confiscated.
Once we identify food items or products that are expired or unfit for human consumption, we confiscate it, we take it into our storage, where we keep it for a month or so, to see if there's any objection from the business owners. And then if there's none, after a month, we dispose of it.
She said businesses found to constantly sell expired food items risk losing their fitness certificates.